Limited, I, Abhinav Raj, extend a very warm welcome to all of you. Let us begin the formal proceedings with the introduction of dignitaries present here today. From Honda Motorcycle and Scooter India Private Limited, we have with us Mr. Prabhu Nagaraj, Vice President, Brand and Communication. Mr. Koji Takahashi, Deputy Director, Brand and Communication. And Mr. Chandan Singh, Divisional Head, Motorsports. I also welcome our special guests, Mr. Jitendra Negi, Vice President, Sales, Idemitsu Lube India Private Limited. Mr. Ronald Das, Group Director, Corporate Warranties India Private Limited. And Mr. Ramji Govindrajan, Managing Director, 1010 Racing. Thanks to our media friends for taking out time from their busy schedules to attend this press conference. May I now take the privilege of inviting on the stage Mr. Prabhu Nagaraj, Vice President, Brand and Communication, Honda Motorcycle and Scooter India, to address the media.
From a simple dream, we were born with a racing spirit. A winning spirit. A challenging spirit. From our failures, creating success. For adventure. For joy. Why do we race? It makes us better.
Vanakkam and a very good afternoon to everyone. It's my great pleasure to share the Honda's international racing plans for 2019, especially in Chennai, the city which leads the Indian motorsport culture from the front. Before I begin, may I thank all our media friends who are here today for this press conference. I also welcome our special guests and team sponsors, Mr. Jitendra Negi, Vice President Sales, Idemitsu Lube India Private Limited, and Mr. Ronald Das, Group Director, Corporate Warranties India Private Limited. Thank you for supporting Honda in the journey of realizing the dreams of young India. Since the days of its founding, racing is the heart of Honda. 2019 marks Honda's 60th anniversary of entry into racing with Isle of Man TT Race. We are driven by our dream of being the world's best across categories, be it motocross, trial, or even conquering the racetracks at the world's most competitive championship, MotoGP. Today, Honda is the world's number one in racing with more than 750 Grand Prix wins. After yet again securing the coveted Triple Crown in 2018 MotoGP, we are celebrating our 25th anniversary of Repsol Honda team. Making this season one of the most memorable one will be formidable duo of George Lorenzo, the three-time MotoGP world champion, joining the 2018 champion Marc Marquez on RC213V. Asia is now increasingly playing an integral role of Honda's global motorsport plans. Honda's focus is clear: to discover and nurture from the Asian region riders to compete at the highest level of competition. In 2018, all Honda two-wheeler companies in Asia and Oceania, including India, developed three teams for the global race championships exclusively for Asian riders. Honda Asia Dream Racing Team, led by Malaysian rider Zaguan Zaidi, finished 17th overall in the JSP 1000 class of All Japan Road Race Championship and 7th overall in the Suzuka 8R Endurance Race. Honda push to Asia power is now all the way up to the 2018 FIM MotoGP. In Moto3, Honda Team Asia finished 15th, and in Moto2 class, our Idemitsu Honda Team Asia worked hard to finish 13th. Paving the way for the other Asian riders, our Idemitsu Honda Team Asia Moto2 rider Takaaki Nakagami made his debut in MotoGP class and finished 20th in his inaugural year itself. In line with the vision to take exceptional Asia talent to the world, Honda Two Wheelers India announced its biggest motorsport direction shift in 2018, which is to develop iconic Indian rider for the national and international championship. Our roadmap is to support young riders to realize their dreams and develop a top Indian rider for the MotoGP. In 2018, we worked on four areas, for identifying young talent to developing them as next generation riders, from nurturing this talent pool at national level to giving them a platform to race with the world's best. I'm happy to say that we are in the right direction. Our unique platform, the Idemitsu Honda India Talent Hunt, has been hugely successful. Honda's team of experts combed through 132 young riders hailing from 21 cities at our hunt across 7 cities. And we have already identified the top 12 riders with immense potential. From a mentor's training shortlisted young talented riders at the Honda Tenton Racing Academy to enhance their mental and physical fitness for the track, our 360-degree approach got results in 2000 season itself. While nurturing this talent pool, we successfully upped our game at 2018 National Championship 2. Honda altogether restructured a one-make series to Honda Talent Cup to develop new riders and technicians. The next-gen riders dazzled in the inaugural Idemitsu Honda Talent Cup. Our young finds, Mohamed Mikhail, won the championship with Kritik Habib behind him, finishing in the third position of the championship. The 2018 Indian National Motorsport Racing Championship saw the intense competition. Honda riders dominated the season with 31 podium finishes. Overcoming all the challenges, our riders in the Super Sport 165cc category, Rajiv Sethu and Madana Kumar, grabbed a historic double whammy and finished the season at second and third position. Parallelly, the Idemitsu Honda Tenton Racing Team sealed the triple crown in the Pro Stock 165 category for the fourth year in a row. Anish Shetty sealed the Riders' Championship in the 2018 season in his name. Sendil Kumar completed the double, the joy yet again with third position. The team not only won the Riders' Championship, but further asserted their dominance by securing the team as well as the Constructor Championship. And Honda gave the most promising riders the international exposure to compete at the ARRC and the Thailand Talent Cup, giving a promising star an opportunity to move up to the greater challenges. Sendil Kumar, after proving his mettle in the national racing, was given his first international break at the competitive Thai Talent Cup, one of the development platform for the Asian riders by Honda. As a next step to this, 2018 was also our debut season as India's first solo team, Idemitsu Honda Racing India, at ARRC. Battling intense competition, the team firmly closed in the top 15 in AP250 and top 7 in the SS600 class. I am delighted that all three of our riders won points while our technicians had a great learning in this platform. Let me share the passion and hard work that went behind the scenes. Can we have the video clip, please? After an action-packed 2018, I now take the great pleasure to announce Honda's vision for promoting Indian motorsports in the country and beyond. Honda Two Wheelers India, along with the other Honda Group companies in Asia Oceania, are happy to announce the 2019 riders and technicians from Asia in our exclusive teams at the world level. Our young riders and team mechanics will broaden their experience and improve skills through intensive training and by competing in various national and international championships. Starting from the top, 27-year-old Japanese rider Takaaki Nakagami will lead the Asian pitch in MotoGP class with LCR Honda Idemitsu team. In Moto2, the Idemitsu Honda Team Asia will be represented by two outstanding riders, the Indonesian Dimas Eki Pratama and Thailand rider Somkhet Chantra. For the 2019 Moto3 season, 18-year-old Japanese rider Kaito Toba, who has raced for the Honda Team Asia since 2017, will be joined by the 17-year-old Ai Ogura. Moreover, Honda is creating new opportunity for young riders to step up. Our Honda Asia Dream Racing with Showa will now participate in the inaugural Asia Superbike 1000cc class at the 2019 Asia Road Racing Championship. In 2019, this team led by MotoGP rider Makoto Tamada and team rider Zakwan Zaidi from Malaysia will continue to challenge itself to perform better and finish in higher positions in the Japan Superbike 1000cc class of All Japan Road Racing Championship and Suzuka 8R Endurance Race. Giving priority to developing not just the world-level rider, but also technician, I am proud to announce Mr. P. Prabhakaran from Honda Two Wheelers India will realize his dreams and gain immense skill as part of the HADR technical team. I earlier talked about a roadmap that starts right from identification of talent going all the way up to gaining world-class international exposure. One of the biggest hurdles in developing of the Indian iconic rider for international championship has been the late entry point into the professional racing. At Honda, we are challenging to change this. We are committed to build the next generation of young riders for international championship from a young age. To this end, we are fast-tracking the career development of two of our Idemitsu Honda Talent Hunt finds from 2018. Friends, may I call on stage our new riders for the 2019 season of Thai Talent Cup, 14-year-old Mohammed Mikhail from Chennai and 18-year-old Kritik Habib from Gagalpur in Karnataka. From bagging top positions in Idemitsu Honda India Talent Cup last year, these talent hunt stars have come a long way now. We are confident that this duo will make India proud with their racing medal. But this is not just it. Honda Two Wheelers India is intensifying India's solo pitch for the Asia's toughest road racing championship even further. In 2019 season of Asia Road Racing Championship, Idemitsu Honda Racing India will strive to deliver strong race results and emerge as a tough challenger to the best Asian riders. Continuing to support us will be our title sponsor, Idemitsu Lube India Private Limited, a leading manufacturer of automobile and industrial lubricants globally, and Corporate Warranties India Private Limited, the largest provider of warranty solutions in India. Back after a rigorous practice over international circuits during the last year, please join in welcoming the 2019 Honda riders in the Asia Production 250cc class of ARRC. Rajiv Sethu and the debutant Sendil Kumar. India's pride and 2018 Supersport 165cc class podium winner and 2016 Pro Stock 165cc class national champion Rajiv Sethu is a strong name in Indian motorsports. Starting at the age of 16 years, the 21-year-old Rajiv Sethu not only has age on his side but also prior international racing experience of Asia Dream Cup, Thai Talent Cup and recently ARRC. Backing Rajiv as his teammate is the 18-year-old rider Sendil Kumar, who was a find from the One Make Race Series at the age of 16 in 2017. In 2018, Sendil showed promise in his debut year at the Thai Talent Cup, while grabbing the third position in the 2018 INMRC Pro Stock 165cc Championship on the domestic front and also finishing in top three of the CBR 250R Championship. And supporting the riders will be our technicians from the Tenton Racing team, including the star rider Sharath Kumar, who is part of our technical team. At Honda, we are driven by a challenging spirit. A lot of to get the best results possible with the support of our sponsors Idemitsu Lube India and Corporate Warranties India. This year, we will be additionally supported by a new Japanese riding coach and Honda Tenton Racing Academy. I believe our four riders will perform well, gain immense skill and make India proud on the international stage in the 2019. We look forward to your support in encouraging Idemitsu Honda Racing India team and riders to realize these dreams of theirs. Thank you very much. Sach kar denge sapne.
To be part of the Honda Racing, and we wish success to these four riders who are going to take India to a long, long journey of success, and all the best to them, all the best to Team Honda, and all the best who have been contributing towards making this a grand success. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. It's a pleasure.
Thank you. Now request Prabhakaran san, the
just to brief you about Mr. Prabhakaran's role in the HADR team. As I've explained, HADR is the owner Asia team racing with Showa, the team which is going to be participating in the ASP 1000 with a Malaysian rider. But the entire team is formulated with members from all the countries from the Honda team. So we this year, Mr. Prabhakaran from Honda Two Wheelers India will be part of the technical team. So this will give us a very good privilege for future to develop not just the riders but also great racing technicians. Thank you very much.